Okay, straight with me on a rich preppy Adami server. The thing's literally like 50 to get in here, so this better be a good server. And, oh, turn over here. Okay, so I got a trade for my mega bat, and this girl's actually my friend. Okay, so this offer is, I think, good, but I'm just seeing offers right now for my mega bat, and I don't want to trade it. I got another trade, and... oh. Yeah, okay, so they want me to offer for their megas. Okay, those are their megas, but I don't have any offers for those. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna get out my mega golden scrab thing, or scrab, because I want to see offers. And look how cute it is. Well, I gotta trade really quick. No, thank you. I am so sorry. Okay, well, this is a crazy offer, I think. It might be fair. I think, is this parrot? And then crow, parrot. It's probably, like, really over, but I'm so sorry. No, thank you. Oh, that's my name, Marley. And I might switch out my pet again, just because I do really bad on trading servers because I don't want to trade, like, any of my pets. Which is really bad because it's hard to upgrade when you don't want to trade them, but it's okay. Okay, this girl wants me an offer for her Mega Sasquatch, but I don't have any offers. Sorry. Wow, this is also a really good offer, but I feel like these three pets don't get, like, that good offers, you know what I mean? So I'm sorry, no, thank you. Help, there is another pet with my name, that's so cool. Okay, I think this offer is honestly fair, because I think this is, like, worth a lot, but I don't really like them, and I'm so sorry. Oh, I like this girl's user a lot. No, thank you, sorry, because I don't really know what polar bears worth. Wow, these things get more trades than, like, when I have my Mega Bad Dragon out. People, like, love these. Okay, this is fair or over, but, like, I don't know. I don't really like the squid that I have, the deer. Okay, I'm gonna get this pet out just to see what offers it gets. Because I don't know if it gets offers. Also, don't be in the comments, like, what she expecting, like, a mega shadow for it. Like, no, I really just love my pets right now, and I don't want to trade them. You know what I mean? Like, this video is kind of just seeing offers. I mean, I might trade them if it's, like, really good, but you know what I mean? But someone just had, like, a total argument with me what these are worth. I thought it was worth a bad dragon. They're like, it's a neon parrot. But, like, they were mad. Ooh, I want that. I am now seeing offers from my mega hedgehog. This girl wants offers for that, but I have no offers, sorry. Oh. I feel like turtles were duped. Like, I feel like they're just everywhere. Like, you know what I mean? I'm sorry, no, thank you. Cool pets, though. I don't know what that thing is worth. Oh, no, thank you. Sorry. Anyways, bye, guys. Sorry to make a trade, but...
Dance if you gay, Bruce! Dance if you gay, Bruce! Dance if you gay!
I'm doing straight because I really want a Dalmatian. And she said she'll add after. And that's, like, a lot of neons. So, I'll do it. Please... Please don't scam. Oh my gosh. I think she's actually adding after. A neon pig. No way. Oh my gosh. No way I'm getting fat. She's gonna decline and leave. I know she will, but whatever. No way! Thank you, she's trusted. My inventory is so much bigger now. Like, oh my gosh. I'm putting all this stuff in my favorites. Like, oh my gosh. Well, let's just see if she does this offer. I doubt she will. Do you have over? I cannot believe I just got back.
Bingo, you get to go to the airport tomorrow.
Airport? I'm not going to the airport.
Yeah, you are.
Hello, my name is Michelle. I have been kidnapped. Can you stop pointing the fucking gun at me? It's making me nervous. To ensure my safe return home, please pay us £1 million. Is that it? Is that what you think I'm worth? Now, I'm not having that. That's fucking ridiculous. That's insulting. To ensure my safe return home, please pay us £500 million. That's a bit more like it. What a shithole, honestly. You've got all these guns and everything, but I ain't seen a Hoover in sight. Oh my God, is that a rat? Can I at least get a cup of tea? I'm fucking gasping.
Sleezing and teasing, I'm sitting on him. All of my diamonds are dripping on him. I met him at the bar, it was 12 or something. I ordered two more wines, cause tonight I want him. A little context if you care to listen. I find myself in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night, and he told me that it's over, done decision. And I don't wanna feel how my heart is ripping. In fact, I don't wanna feel, so I stick to sipping. And I'm out on the town with a simple mission. In my little black dress, and the shit is sitting.
Women, Jackie, Joanna, curse it. Have your cake and eat it. Baby, it's your birthday.
So I'm just going to give, like, a couple tips on how to, like, get a bigger inventory. Because, I traded all of my randoms. So I had literally no randoms at all. And I've already gotten them back within, like, a week. So, yeah. My first tip is to trade hyperspeed potions. Like, just brew them, literally. And then trade them for other things. As you can see, I've been doing this quite a lot. This is the best trade I've gotten from it. I'm so shocked that this person did this trade, and this one, and then there was one here as well. They get you, like, very good upgrades, and trading pet wear, like, here, and here, and here. Okay, so that's my first tip. My second tip is just hatching eggs. I'm hatching this egg at the moment, or trade them for multiple pets. That really helps. And then another thing is, like, saving a bit of money. So if there's a new update, then you can buy it straight away and then get loads of pets from that pet. So, like, buy the new pets, even if it's just one of them. Like, I've got two goldfish, and I've got, where is it? I got the hare as well, but I don't know where it is. What's that? I got that. Oh, okay, so I'm just going to hatch this egg. Oh, I got a Malaysian tapir. I think that's how you say it. They are so cute. I love them so much. They're adorable. Anyways, making neons Right, here's another tip. Making neons and trading them for multiple of that pet and ads, that will gain your inventory, because even if it's like a neon uncommon, like this, if you get 4 or 5 poodles and ads, do it. Because, like, what's the harm in making another one? Like, there's fine. So they're mainly my tips. So, yeah, hope you enjoy it. Bye-bye.